This morning in Family Fitness, adults ages 50 and older currently make up more than 30% of the population in the U.S. And in just a few years, that number is expected to grow. The YMCA of Greater Providence has a program to help. And here to talk about that program is Neta Taylor-Post, the WISE Director of Healthcare Initiatives, and Martha Maknik, the Director of Healthy Aging. Good morning to you both.
Good morning.
Let's start with you. Now, tell us about the, it's the 50 Moving Forward program. Tell us a little bit about that at the Y.
Sure. So 50 Moving Forward is a new initiative that really is a partnership founded by the YMCA of the USA and Pfizer. And it's really focusing on helping adults really take charge of their health from preventative right through to being a little more active or coming back to activity that perhaps they haven't had a chance to be involved in. But what's great about the Y is this isn't anything new for us. We've been providing opportunities for people from birth to the twilight years.
It's very natural. We're just kind of highlighting it. And to your point, too, about the preventative, do you want to talk to that a little bit more? Because I know that's so important. You were stressing it a little bit earlier.
Sure. So really focusing on the whole. So not just, as I said, being preventative with eating healthy and exercising, while though that is very important, we really want to get people to think about visiting their primary care physician on a regular basis and talking to them about other preventative, perhaps screenings and or vaccinations.
And why do you think that people in that age group are not necessarily as active as they should be?
Sure. So for many people, they've had to put their life on hold because they're raising families or pursuing their career. And so their own physical well-being kind of takes a back burner. And so we really want to raise, you know, the point that taking care of yourself allows you to take care of others as well.
Right. There becomes a point in our lives where we do. We focus on other people so much. Mm-hmm. And so now, Martha, where can people go to get involved?
So you can register online for the 50 Moving Forward program, but we also have three branches within our association that are actually going to be doing activities. So it's the Kent County Y, the South County Y, and the West Bay Family YMCA. So there'll be 6 months worth of activities when you sign up that you can participate. And we're hoping that's going to be a lot of fun. So it's not just, so it's healthy eating, it's physical activity. It's information about the screenings and vaccinations, and also fun. So that's
And
the
when
point.
I think of fun, I personally don't think necessarily about getting really in there with the hard workout. And so it's not like that either for the 50 and older.
No. A lot of the time is just working with your peers, you know, just having some fun with people in your age group. So whether you are attending a class on healthy cookouts or that you're going for a hike or a bike ride, you know, it's really the fun aspect of being with others your own age.
Right. And even if it's not necessarily, it's kind of like going to the Y2, meeting a lot of people and even saying like, hey, let's go for a walk tomorrow.
Exactly.
And so that's really great. Well, thank you so much both for coming in. Such an important issue. And if you want to learn how you can get involved with the 50 Moving Forward program at the Y, just head to our website, WPRI.com.